how are you, my man? And what are you up to right now?
Brett, what's good? Nothing much, man. Just at the library doing schoolwork. It's my last semester and then I'm done.
Amazing. Well, dude, I am off to Greece in a few weeks and I need someone to help tag along. You by any chance think you could make it?
You're joking. Seriously?
Come on, man. You know me. Of course. Are you coming or what?
Ah, dude. I'm so close to graduating in August. I just don't know how I would balance it all.
No worries, man. I mean, I get it. But just know we're going to be going to some of the most insane places in the world.
Like what?
Well, to start off, in the ancient city of Athens, the islands of Mykonos, Santorini, and this spot in the north that you're not going to want to miss. It's something I've never seen like before.
Jeez, bro, that sounds so insane. You know what? Fine. I'm in. Let's do it. I'll figure out school later. Just go book these flights.
Brett wasn't kidding when he said the last stop on our trip would take us to one of the most jaw-dropping locations in the world. After multiple train rides through the Greek countryside, we finally arrived. This is the sacred village of Meteora, Greece, and it was one of the most gorgeous places I've ever seen.